The Tennessee soccer team will close out its 2012 regular season road schedule this weekend against two very strong SEC teams in number 9 Texas A&M and Ole Miss. UT has done well on the road this season, as its 5-2-1 road record is basically the same as its 6-2-1 home mark. The Lady Vols look to sustain that effort to wrap up the regular season. Home is where the heart is, but seasons are won and lost on the road. Texas A&M has already clinched the SEC West, and the Aggies are considered one of the best teams in the nation. But UT had success against A&M when the two teams met for the first time ever last year. Caroline Brown scored the game winner off a penalty kick in the 35th minute. Many of the younger Lady Vols aim to give it their all this weekend to build some positive momentum for next Thursday's senior night game against Georgia.
It's our last time on the road, our last time to prove ourselves before we head into the SEC tournament. So there's a big, you know, factor to prove ourselves and also to play for our seniors. This is our last couple of games that we get to play with them, so we want to go out and show everything that we have.
This walkthrough featured a fun game of one-touch receiving with the team divided up into pairs. The formidable backfield duo of center backs Allie Hall and Allie Serna were the champions.
Okay, so the game was we were on cones, you were against another team, and you had to kick the ball to your partner, and then one touch they had to try and trap it, and the team that got closest to the cone won a point, and then you played for 2 minutes and whoever won the game advanced. And then me and Allie won the final round. We got to play Dean and Anna, which was fun and exciting. You don't usually get to play against the coaches or the managers, and you know, it was a tough game, but we got through it. We're used to those kind of situations, so it was fun.